أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحق سبحان الله الله سبحانه وتعالى within the 51st name within the أسماء الحسنى which is describes Allah سبحانه وتعالى as الحق meaning the truth or the real or the ultimate truth Allah سبحانه وتعالى is the one who is the only true God He truly exists and is truly divine, and all else besides him is falsehood. Bishop. He is the most truthful. His existence is true. His promise, actions, and speech are true. The meeting with him is true. His messengers are the truth. The afterlife is the truth. And the day of judgment is the truth. Allah, the one through whom all righteousness, justice, and truth are revealed. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Haq, meaning the truth, the one who recites this name will, if they've lost anything, inshallah azza wa jal, they will find it. So whoever recites the name Al-Haq, inshallah azza wa jal, they will find any lost thing, inshallah azza wa jal. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in the Holy Quran as well, he says, Say, who is it that provides you with sustenance out of heaven and earth? Or who is it that has full power? Over your hearing and sight, and who is it that brings forth the living out of that which is dead, and brings forth the dead out of that which is alive? And who is it that governs all that exists? And they will surely answer, It is Allah. Say then, will you not then become fully conscious of Him, seeing that He is God, your sustainer, the ultimate truth? For after the truth has been forsaken, what is there left but error? How then can you lose sight of the truth? This is in Surah Yunus, Subhanallah. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who is Al-Haq, I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala allows us to see the truth and always speak the truth. Ameen. Wa ma'alina al-balagh. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.